Hedl, Lafreniere, and Kako. Kako has the puck. Out to Trouba. Now Hedl to Lundkvist for the shot. He scores! Nils Lundkvist's first NHL goal! And it's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead it 2-1. How about that for the young man? Gives the puck to Jim Ramsey.
Left side of your screen is Lundkvist. Eventually he'll take the pass from Hedl. Hedl did a nice job stopping the pass from Trouba with his skate and then able to put it over to Lundkvist in a hard rising wrist shot. What a shot. And then that excitement. He trips himself on the way over. Congratulations.
Oh, that's great.